do a walk around here and show you what this place looks like now that after I finished mowing it. I've got a case around the GoPro, so I don't know if you're going to be able to hear me or not. But there's a storm a few days ago, so there's an awful lot of leaves and limbs, broken limbs everywhere. So to keep my cap on. Just seeded this a few days ago before we had that last rain. It only rained probably a quarter of an inch or less, so I don't know how much good it's going to do, but we'll walk up here so you can. Got some monkey grass here that I've trimmed over on this side, and one of these days when I come, when the wind not blowing as hard as it is this morning, I'm gonna have to finish up the monkey grass on the other side, trim it up. But other than that, I just about got it ready for spring. I've got it looking pretty clean. I mean, it's not perfect, but for today it's going to do. I've got another one I'm going to have to go and start on here in just a few minutes. So anyway, this is it for this one this morning. A little difficult cleaning the leaves with the wind blowing like it is, but I don't know if you can see it or not, but little flowers are falling as kind of like raindrops. Quite a few leaves in this area here around the shrubs. I got them all cleaned out, so they don't look quite as bad. Flowers are blooming this morning, smell good. End of this here, I'm gonna take this and have to dump all those leaves and limbs and things, and I get ready to go do another one that hadn't been cleaned up this year. So I'll see you there.